body whips.
Yeah.
Just about. Will the unicycle go in? Oh, I don't know.
Will it fit? No.
Damn it. No, it's not going to go in.
I might, it might go sideways.
It might go sideways.
Let's go for it. Let's go for it. I think so though.
We'll soon find out now. I'll be amazed.
No.
Shoot. Cancel that. Cancel. Confirm.
Oh well, the drawers were
enough. Do you want to go? I've got a few. Yeah, it's fine.
I don't take one that you'll be using though.
No. There's loads.
Probably not working as usual.
The receipt? Nah, never.
It always says it sends you an email, but never sends me an email. Anyway, that's it. Thank you.
No worries. Thanks. Thank you.
better. Oh yeah,
please.
Sure, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, not again. God. Welcome to the unit. Oh, I need that. That sold. $17.99. Got to pick up a few bits. And what else have I got there? Get some cardboard. What else? Something else saw that's here. I'll have a look at my phone. Oh, the Lego set. Lego set sold, which is that Lego set sold $14.99. Paid £4.50. So a little bit of profit. Haul from today. Have a look at it. First thing, top of the bag. Nike Air Force Ones, size 11. Pretty big. They were £18. So I'll clean them up and probably looking to aim for about 50 to 60. They're kind of unique, look a new unique kind of leathery mesh grey colour. So I'll clean that up a little bit. Next, bowls on feet. So yeah, I don't know if I can remember these, but there's no branding on it or anything. £2 each. Might put them together, depending on what they're worth, but I'll do a little bit of a Google lens on that, see what the dealio with them is. Four triple XL Guinness shirts. These go for about £15 to £20. £2.50 each. That was so a tenner altogether. Blue one. What's this one? There's like a flag one. England. Something of Scotland. And that one. That was a tenner for that. And there was a sky, a Nike zip up track top. That was 2XL, £6.50, I think that was. Yeah, that was £6. Yeah, decent track top, not total 90, I think that was. So pick that up. And then we had the Levi's shirt. And that was £5.49, double XL again. A couple of games, these were £1 each, Skyrim and Last of Us. I'm not really one for games, but I know Last of Us is a pretty decent one. £1, I checked it up in the shop, it's going for around about a tenner, so I thought there's no point in checking that because I might as well. That pays for all of them. I'm sure it's okay. And then I think this is the last one. Official Leeds medium. Looks bigger than a medium. Yeah, so they've just been promoted, so I'm thinking it's gonna be decent, about 15 quid. Then a pair of Paul Smith. Oh, I didn't realise. One's got Paul in. Don't know if you can see that, it's a bit dark. One's got Paul in, the other one's got Smith in. So, yeah, size 6.5, a little bit small, but Brian pair of brogues, £7.95. And they feel real good quality. I'll have to check the price on them, but I'm sure it'll be worth more than £7.99. If you ever want to see what has actually sold from these hauls, if you go to my Instagram, brum_reseller, everything's on there of what I've sold. I've had a decent week this week. A lot of stuff sold from the Sunday car boot. I'm going to try and take that unicycle to a Hermes shop soon. There was one more thing. Got my lunch. So this is a... The only reason I know this brand is because I bought a recent longboard. And it was a Santa Cruz longboard. I thought, I recognise that, so... That was £5.49. Santa Cruz branded in there. Hoodie. So I'm looking at about 20 quid on that, I reckon. So I'm going to have my lunch. And if you like this content, give us a subscribe. Bang on the notification bell. And you get notified when the next video goes live. Got more car boots this weekend. And I'm hoping to pick up some really good stuff. Okay, thanks for watching. See you later.